vlog, I want to share with you some research about stress. And this research should cause us all to be more empathetic to the people around us. So there is a researcher at Yale called Joan Kaufman. And what she did is she compared the DNA of children who had had no major trauma in their childhoods versus children who had major trauma, whether that be some sort of abusive home or something like that. And what she found is that at the DNA level, the children who had stress, major stress, they constantly emitted hormones that were similar to their fight or flight hormones. Basically, what it is they had constant stress. And moreover, they found out, the research team, that these stress receptors and what happens doesn't go away. That is, these people who have traumatic childhoods don't have their DNA modified and improved over time to where they don't have this constant source of stress. Now, you might be thinking, that is really sad for these children who had major sources of trauma. But there was another doctor in San Diego, and he was looking at the correlation between childhood trauma and illness. And he interviewed 17,000 patients. And these are relatively normal patients, okay? These are people who were the average age of 55 years old, and they had college educations about three quarters of the time. And what he found is that about 65% of these people interviewed had some major traumatic event as a child, whether that be some sort of abuse or maybe bullying or a really traumatic divorce. And when you combine the two findings of these research teams, there's a whole new body of knowledge out there about stress and its long-term impacts from childhood. And my point is this. If 65% of people are walking around with increased stress levels because of some event in their childhood that really sucked, well, that's a reason that we should all be more empathetic, right? Because that means that over half the people in America are most likely walking around with these increased stress levels. And it's not something that's their own fault. It's something that happened to them when they were a kid. So next time you're seeing one of those people be stressed out and you're thinking, man, they should just, you know, meditate and be zen or whatever. Instead, think about this research that shows that maybe that wasn't under their control. Maybe it was something that happened in their childhood that they never even had any control over, but it's really impacting them through their adult life.